Celtrina, what velvety ambrosia is this? Your poison and the sweet sleep that follows. Oh, please, let me hear your voice. Then to Celtrina's garden of deepest purple, I'm drifting off in the sea of her poison. Soon, I will hear her voice. Let me be. Oh, you mustn't follow my example. Celtrina's poison would plunge you into an eternal slumber. It must be me. And only me. I am gone. Adrift in sleep, so that I may hear Celtrina's lost voice. Let me be. I am so that I... Let me be. Why won't you share your voice with me? Grant me more of your poison, that I might drift further into sleep. Perhaps then you'll grace me with your voice. Please. To me. I am the chosen, not you. Only I can doze off in the sea of Celtrina. Why would you hear her voice when I cannot? If you should utter these cruel untruths to me again, I... Please, I cannot believe your cheek, and I will stand for it no longer. I will never forget. I will... I will never forgive you. For your trespass, you will know my poison. I was no good to anyone. Beginning to end, weak as a kitten, and thick as two planks. I suppose dying in disgrace is fitting, in a way. Tell me, please, assuming you spoke the truth back then, what did Celtrina tell you?
Would be Mikaela's prison. A caged divinity is beyond saving. You must kill Mikaela. Grant him forgiveness. Kitten.
Tell us, you mean what did... You are a wretched, wretched soul. A nightmare come to plague me. Such a thing could possibly be. Could it? Please, let me hear your voice in my everlasting slumber. Sentry in my